Hi, welcome to the American Bluegrass Network. Today, we're going to start a series of top 10 videos, and we're going to be checking out fiddle players. Now, there are probably 100 different fiddle players that you could choose. We kind of threw some together by running through different videos, and we came up with a super good list. I hope you agree. Check them out. Coming in at number 10, a guy who's played with just about everybody, Bobby Hicks.
Now I'm in my second circle and I'm heading for the top. I've learned a lot of things along the way.
Our next fiddle player is someone that I think is really underrated on the fiddle. Everybody knows her voice. It's Alison Krauss. Number 8 in our countdown is a guy who's a virtuoso mandolin player, but he's also an amazing fiddle player. You'll remember him from the Bluegrass Revival. He's good buddies with Tony Rice. It's Sam Bush. Our next fiddle player at number 7, BJ Cherry Holmes. An amazing fiddle player. He plays with Rhonda Vincent. I hope you'll love this one. He comes in at number 6. Jim Van Cleve. What a monster. Check him out at number 5. Have to love Andy Leftwich. Check him out at number 4. I really don't have to say too much about number 3. He's played with everybody. Stuart Duncan. A virtuoso fiddle player. He plays outside of the world of bluegrass, plays with orchestras, he gives tons of teaching all over the country. A guy who started playing when he was just a young man. Can't beat him, Mark O'Connor. number one on our list. I don't think there's any dispute in the world who the best bluegrass player is right now, maybe forever. Gotta love this guy, Mr. Michael Cleveland. Check him out. American Bluegrass Network's picks for the top 10 fiddle players. Hope you agree. We really appreciate you watching. So remember, like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments and thoughts. We hope you liked what you saw today. So look forward to our next top 10. Until next time, have a great day and enjoy the music.